new era, where the sun rises and its varying rays fall on the crimson, where a child is deprived of all what is required to live, where the radio flash tells nothing but a story of people caught in the vicious cycle of poverty. This, ladies and gentlemen, is the land I stand here today, not to lament over the current situation, but I talk facts and I say welcome to a land where the big poster of its founder in that far corner is talking in the dancing flame of blazing fire. Welcome to a land where even life is costless. Welcome to a land where every single leader demands supreme authority, where all the day is a picture painted in red blood. I say welcome, welcome to this land of blue. Mr. President, this so-called Pakistan came into being in the mid of 20th century with the untiring efforts of leaders like Qaid Azam Muhammad.